So we're going to start here another cosmetic rhinoplasty. The patient is desirous of having a very slim nose. So we're going to be working on the radix, dorsum, septum, a lot of tip work and ALR based work. See, it doesn't have a septal support, that's why you can see the droopy tip and also bulbous tip. So we're going to take care of that as well. So you can see we've done the osteotomy, tip work, radix work, narrowed down the nose in all the aspects. I've also done ALR base work, tip work,